look, it's been a interesting few days. We've had a wonderful tour here. It's been great. We've played great cricket and we've had long discussions, and our focus now is purely on cricket. Whatever happens today, I can't comment too much on it, but our focus is entirely on the cricket test match that's coming here. It hasn't been ideal preparation, there's no doubt about it. I'd be lying if I said it's been spectacular preparation, but our focus as from now is totally on the cricket starting in 2 days' time.